the correct dimension for these pipes, we'll just make a continuous line of this board, so we'll know where from to take this dimension. So now we can see where board will finish visually. So we can measure from here and make an easy cut. Now you should start off.